It's not unusual for a period of a few years drought. Certainly the Central Valley right now is undergoing very severe drought, 3 to 4 years and counting. The Colorado River Basin is really a historic drought period. We've got 15 years of drought that, frankly, in the paleo history, we've only seen this maybe a couple times in the last 1,000 to 2,000 years. So this is historic on the Colorado. The infrastructure that we put together, that Reclamation put together in the early to mid 20th century, the systems are working. I would say certainly the Colorado system, which gives us the ability to store up to 4 years of annual flow, started off at the beginning of this drought completely full. We've drawn that down to 50%, a little bit less than that capacity now. The system is working, but it is strained. In California, the system doesn't have as much storage relative to annual flows, and you can see just what 4 years of drought, severe drought, has done to that system. So the good news is we have the relationships with our stakeholders and with the state agencies that we work with to work through these issues together. It's not always easy, but we have both the physical infrastructure and the relationships with those stakeholders set up that we are better positioned to respond to and to proactively deal with drought than a lot of agencies are.